I had lunch at Zip's Diner the other day, got a dollar bill for my change, and the words scribbled under old George's picture, well, it made me feel sad and strange. They said, good luck, Joe, and written down low, they said, we wish you all of the best. Now Joe's out of luck, and his very first buck's gone down the drain with the rest. First dollar on the wall, make you feel like standing tall. Got your future in your hands, proud to be a citizen of this land. Then they put in the mall, selling cheap foreign junk like plastic Korean shoes. And all the hard-working folk watch the business go broke, got the small business blues. Don't say America's gone lazy, it's the economy gone crazy. Yeah, if it don't change, gonna lose, got the small business blues. I was working in a textile printing plant, making lots of money back in 68. And by 75, we doubled production, but the bank says too late. 300 families thrown out of work, shut down by a plant overseas. Now who owns that foreign sweatshop? I don't know, but the locks have American keys. First dollar on the wall, make you feel like standing tall. Got your future in your hands, proud to be a citizen of this land. They're squeezing the small folk right out of business in the name of free enterprise. There's 10 million people out of work right now while the corporate skyscrapers rise. Don't say America's gone lazy, it's the economy gone crazy. Yeah, if it don't change, gonna lose, got the small business blues. First dollar on the wall, make you feel like standing tall. Got your future in your hands, proud to be a citizen of this land. We used to be farmers, mechanics, and builders, making houses out of local white pine. Now we're all sweeping floors in the shopping malls or standing on the food stamp line. Don't say America's gone lazy, it's the economy gone crazy. Yeah, if it don't change, we're gonna lose. Got the small business blues. If it don't change, we're gonna lose. I got the small business blues.